guys, dig in.
Ha! I got it!
And I got the highest score on the spelling test out of the whole class.
That's great, buddy.
I have to take this.
Congrats on your test.
Yes, my favorite.
This is a really nice house. You should throw a party here sometime.
Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Don't forget, we're going away this weekend.
Don't do anything stupid. God bless this food, and God bless this family.
Well, who's raising these children? Who's supposed to be raising these kids?
Hey, want to help me make some cookies?
I will go to the pharmacy next week after.
Let me just go get my books for my room.
I mean, we could study there if you want.
So, when do you hear back from Florida State?
A couple weeks or so. Okay, time.
Okay.
One, two, three. Ah, you win.
Hey, Allie, can you make me some more cookies?
Not right now, Cole. I'm kind of busy.
Want to go again?
Yeah.
Cole, come eat.
I'm not hungry.
Ten, nine, eight, seven.
We are pleased to offer you admission into Florida State in the fall.
Oh, sweetheart, that's so great! Congratulations!
High five!
Why are you doing what I'm doing?
It's a form of flattery.
Fair enough. Have her home by 11.
Prom doesn't end until midnight, so...
11:30.
You ready to go?
And I leave to Penn State by the end of next month.
Hey, that's great, buddy.
The distance is gonna be hard, and... You know, we owe it to ourselves to be happy.
Why aren't you eating, Allie?
I'm not hungry.
All right, Al, there's some ice cream in the freezer if you change your mind.
Hey, I made your cookies.
Well, I tried.
They're great, Cole. Thank you. But they could be better. Come on. See, this is how it's done.
Ooh, pick that one.
It is a nice dorm.
Ha! I got it!
What'd you wish for?
A never-ending supply of chocolate chip cookies.
You got a package, hon.
It says it's from Allie!